Three car crash just 2 miles outside of Newtown, North Dakota. The North Dakota Highway Patrol tells us that just after 1:30 this morning, Ryan Lucht was traveling west on Highway 23 when he rear-ended a semi. After hitting the semi, Lucht sideswiped another vehicle. The drivers of the two vehicles that were hit were not hurt, but Lucht had minor injuries and was charged with a DUI and driving under suspension. The crash remains under investigation.